Dawson.
Yeah.
Second state championship in a row, and came in here today, and just got a lights out pitching performance from your senior, Andrew Wenger. 6 Ks, only had one, you know, troublesome inning, and that came with two down. Just talk about his performance today.
Well, Andrew Wanger's the guy we pitched in this game last year against Madonna. You know, it's kind of very similar to this game. He had more strikeouts on a shutout, 4-0. Tremendous amount of experience, real competitor, and I think being here and doing what he did last year, really, we reaped the benefits from that today.
You got a run in the second inning, but it was a tight ball game, and then you guys broke it up a little bit with a couple of home runs. Scored three there in that fifth inning to really cement the game the way he was pitching.
At that point, we were clinging to a one-run lead. We were playing for runs. We were going to bunt, do whatever we needed to do to get another one across. And, you know, he came up with a couple big home runs, man, and that gave us a little bit of breathing room there and a little, you know, gave Andrew a little bit to work with, and I think he really knuckled down at that point.
Having won it last year, did you guys come in confident? But, hey, we've been here.
Yeah, that was our goal at the beginning of the year. We knew we had probably one of the best arms in the state. We were going to work hard in the offseason with some underclassmen, build around him. We did that, got in the weight room, and, you know, from hard work, dedication, here we're back here, and we're reaping another state championship.
What's next for Andrew? Is he going to college?
He's at Virginia Tech, and looks like he's probably going to get a roster spot there. You may see him in a Hokies uniform next year.
Any possibility he could get drafted?
I think he needs a year or two in college.
Yeah. All right, well, congratulations. Two straight championships for Brunswick. They beat Patterson Mill today 4-0. Thanks, Coach.
Thank you.